dream. Something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
I hope.
It was 1937. A star-studded premiere at Carpe Circle Theater. Everybody cheered.
And the rest, we know, is history.
Snow White was only the beginning. Just look what came from there.
Snow glows white on the mountain now, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. don't feel.